The United States has approved the potential sale of $619 million in new weapons to Taiwan, including missiles for its F-16 fleet. This comes after Taiwan reported a second day of large-scale Chinese Air Force incursions nearby. As per reports, the arms sales are likely to further worsen already tense ties between Washington and Beijing. On Wednesday, the Pentagon said that the U.S. State Department has approved the potential sale to Taiwan of arms and equipment that includes 200 anti-aircraft advanced medium-range air-to-air missiles, or AMRAAM, and 100 AGM-88B HARM missiles that can take out land-based radar stations. In a statement, the Pentagon said, and I quote, "The proposed sale will contribute to the recipient's capability to provide for the defense of its airspace, regional security, and interoperability with the United States." Taiwan's defense ministry said that the missiles would help effectively defend the airspace to deal with threats and provocations from the communist military and would bolster defense stockpiles. It added saying that Raytheon Technologies, or RTX.N, and Lockheed Martin, or LMT.N, are the principal contractors. China has sanctioned both companies for selling Taiwan weapons. Taiwan has complained about the past 3 years or so of stepped up Chinese military activities near the island as Beijing seeks to assert its sovereignty claims. On Thursday, Taiwan reported a second day of large-scale Chinese Air Force incursions into its Air Defense Identification Zone, or ADIZ, with its defense ministry saying that during the last 24 hours, it had spotted 21 aircraft. China has said its activities in the area are justified as it seeks to defend its territorial integrity and to warn the United States against, quote, colluding with Taiwan despite the anger this causes in Taipei. According to a map the ministry released, Taiwan's defense ministry said that the aircraft, 17 J-10 fighters and 4 J-16 fighters, had flown into the southwestern corner of Taiwan's Air Defense Identification Zone